So today, Datin Sri was charged with two charges. The first charge is that Rizal allegedly demanded for 187 million on behalf of Datin Sri. Yeah. And the second charge is that she allegedly received 1.5 million. So these are the two charges. And the court has granted bail of 1 million. And the next case management date is fixed on the 10th of December. That's all.
Itulah kau selamat keluarga Tun Razak dari dunia sampai akhirat. Sasan Jubi Yasin, tawakal ke Allah, ta'unus. Kadang budu wa iya kadang sta'in. Ihdina siratan mustaqim, siratan ladina al-amta alaihim. Khairil maghdubi alaihim. Allah ya Tuhan kami, macam mana kau selamat. Ya Rabbul Alamin.
Amin. Right, right. Thank you.